As I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I take a look at my life and I realize there's nothing left. Dude, this is so cringy to me. So a little while ago, I asked you to give me some songs that you don't think will work as acoustic. Before I get into that, I want to talk about this guitar right here. Lava Guitars are the sponsor for today's video. But even if they weren't, I'd still be playing this guitar because it feels great and I've already featured it in a couple of my videos. It's a smart acoustic. There's an LED control screen right at the top of the guitar, a built-in preamp, it has its own effects. You don't even need to plug it in. Moonwalk. Yeah, baby. Of course, you could plug it in if you want. It'll go directly into your DAW, and you could set it up so that it has a direct out, which is what I'll be doing for a couple of songs in this video. There's a built-in looper. You could download loops made by other people as well on the Lava Plus app. If you want to learn more about this guitar and get one for yourself, I put the link right in the description. And when you do, go to the Lava Plus app and find me by my username, Anthony V. I uploaded some loops myself, some of which will be in this video. Thank you, Lava Guitars, for sponsoring. Now let's play some songs that do not work as acoustic. DMX, X gonna give it to you. Let's do a loop. Basically, it's gonna be this beat. All right, yo, what? Let's slide down the bass first, huh?
Gonna give it to you. Fuck waiting for you to get it on your own. X gonna deliver it to you. Knock, knock, open up the door, it's real. Non-stop, a pop, a stainless steel. Mm, yeah. No. Mm, yeah. No. It's not like you to say sorry. Was waiting on a different story. This time I'm mistaken for giving you a heart worth breaking. I've been wrong, I've been down to the bottom of every bottle. These five words in my head scream my way, having fun yet. X gon' give it to you. Fuck, wait for you to get it on your own. X gon' deliver to you. Knock, knock, open up the door. It's real with the nonstop pop, pop, but stainless.
Sickness, down with the sickness. But did you know this guitar has distortion? All right. Gangster's Paradise by Coolio.
Been spending most our lives living in the gangster's paradise. Been spending most our lives living in the gangster's paradise. Tell me why are we so blind to see?
As I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I take a look at my life and I realize there's nothing left. Dude, this is so cringy to me. You know why? It brings back traumatic memories of when I was in elementary school and we had to do this thing in front of the school. Every class had to perform a song or do something, some talent, some display of talent. And my teacher at the time, like in fourth grade or something like that in the 90s, she decided it was a good idea to remake this song. Instead of Gangster's Paradise, it was Thankful Paradise. It was right before Thanksgiving. So we're living in the thankful paradise. Kill me, please. Okay, let's loop this. Yo.
Walk through the valley of the shadow of death. Take a look at my life and realize there's nothing left. Cause I've been blessing in life for so long that even my mama thinks that my mind is gone. But I ain't never crossed a man that didn't deserve it. They be treated like a punk, you know it's unheard of. You better watch how you're talking and where you're walking, or you and your homies might be lying to chalk. I really hate the trip, but I got a low. As they croak, I see myself in the pistol smoke. Fool, I'm the kind of G the little homies wanna be like. On my knees saying prayers in the streetlight. Been spending most our lives living in the gangster's paradise.
Dig by Mudvayne. That would be impossible, and I'd probably laugh too much.
Dig, bury me underneath everything that I am. Rearrange and dig, bury me underneath everything that I was. Slowly changing. Would love to beat the face of any motherfucker that's ticket to be chains, man. White knuckles, grippers, set to foot the gold. If you wanna be the name of the motherfucker, bold, I'm drowning in your wake. Shit rubbed in my face, teething on concrete, gums bleeding. Dig, bury me underneath everything that I am. Rearrange and dig, bury me underneath everything that I was. Underneath everything that I was, slowly changing.
Hammer smashed face would never work as an acoustic song, never. See, but this seems like another one of these songs that is just like, it would be a typical thing for me to do it as an acoustic. Like, I feel like, you know, there should be a different take, like maybe like a jazzier, like a more loungier. I don't know how to do it though.
Something inside of me is coming out. I feel like killing.
Surfacing, Slipknot, or Disaster Piece. I believe you can make it work somehow. Disaster Piece would be... that would be pretty interesting.
My one needs your best aside. Never get out of you, I never was that. I am infinite, I am the infinite. Come a little closer when I show you why. No one is safe. No sense.
This is like Sublime.
I wanna slit your throat and fuck the wound. I wanna push my face in and feel the swoon. I wanna dig inside, find a little bit of me. Cause the line gets crossed when you don't come clean. My wormwood needs your best aside. Never get out cause you were never alive. I am infinite, I am the infinite finite. Come a little closer and I'll show you why. No one is safe. Narcissists, people make noises when they sick. Nothing to do except hold on to nothing. No one is safe. Noises, people make noises when they're sick. Nothing to do except hold on to nothing. No one is safe.
That was hype. Eskimo Callboy, hyper. You know what? I love this song. I listen to this song a lot when I'm at the gym, actually. And there's one part of the song that I always find myself singing randomly throughout the day.
Baby, turn the light on. Wanna rip
song. I really love it. I that part in particular, I love it. It brings me to a euphoric place. I'm not kidding. I love this band, by the way. Eskimo Callboy is just like, they're bringing a certain fun to the genre of metal that I haven't felt in a long time. Like, I have a lot of fun listening to them. Rose of Sharon. I'm gonna put a little reverb in my voice. Throwing things down. Numb and broken, here I stand alone, wondering what were the last words I said to you, hoping and praying I'll find a way to turn back time. Can I turn back time? Those are some songs that you think do not work as acoustic, and I happen to think some of them kind of do, and others not so much. And that's the beauty of art, because it's all objective. I mean, yeah, subjective, objective, whatever one of those intelligent words mean. Anyway, thank you so much for watching this video, and I will see you soon. Maybe within hours. I don't know. Be sure to subscribe to find out and hit the bell. Thank you so much. See you next time.